Is your Google Play Store showing error retrieving information from the server on Google Play Store? If your Google Play Store is not working and only shows you error retrieving information from the server, follow some quick tips and tricks to solve your problem on your Android device. These issues mostly happen when there is something wrong with your Play Store server, poor network, Google Play Store bugs, faulty Google account. Now, to solve this, try issues again on the Google Play Store. You need to watch this video very carefully. First, we need to solve internet issues. First, check your internet speed and stability. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this up. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data, or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, open the setting on your device. Scroll down, tap additional setting. Scroll down, tap developer option. Scroll down and find out an option called Wi-Fi scan throttling. Also, enable always keep mobile data on. Now, check the Play Store server. If the server is down, you have this problem. To check the server, open a browser. Type isitdownrightnow.com. Now type play.google.com. Now check the server. Now, if this says up, that means you have no issues with the Play Store. If it's down, that means there are server issues. To solve server issues, you need to wait about 24 hours. Now, if you found no server issues, that means there are issues with the bugs. Now, to remove bugs from the Google Play Store, open Setting, scroll down to Apps. Now, tap Manage Apps. Now, first you need to find Google, tap on 3-dot, tap Allows All Apps. Now, find out Google. Now, tap to clear all data. Tap Manage Space. Now, tap Clear All Data. Now, go back, search for Google Play Service, tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data. After that, try to download apps and games and see what happens. If you still have issues, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.